Hello everyone. I hope you are enjoying the symposium thus far. My name is Sarah Cain and I am the Curator of Rare Books and Special Collections at Northern Illinois University. And I have the pleasure of highlighting some of our collections and speaking to you about a fellowship opportunity that may be of interest. NIU Rare Books and Special Collections has over 10,500 rare books and 46 special collections containing hundreds of thousands of items. One of our most unique and fastest growing collections is our gender study collection, which includes materials pertaining to women, gender, and sexuality studies. In addition to over 3,000 books, we hold several rare periodicals in and about the subject. We also have a complete collection of the Stonewall Award winners and nominees since 1971, which was the inaugural year for the award. The American Popular Literature Collection includes first and early editions of bestsellers, predominantly from 1866 to 1920. The collection also reflects America's reading habits over this period, including popular history, gift books, poetry, and other publications with mass appeal such as Boys and Girls series books. NIU has one of the largest public collections of dime novels, which is comprised of items from three collections, the larger of the two being the Johansson and LeBlanc collections with supplementary series from the Merriwell collection. Recently, the digitization of our Beatles series was completed, which led to approximately 8,000 issues being available on the Nickels and Dimes website, which is linked to on this slide. Excitingly, NIU was just awarded an NEH grant to digitize our Street and Smith holdings, so look for those to be added to the site over the next several years as well. Our book arts collection not only documents the history of the book and works from well-known printers, illustrators, and type and book designers, but also includes our pop-up books and artist books collections, the latter of which is actively growing. The private press collection focuses on Midwestern presses, though we have examples from notable private and small presses from around the world. As part of this collection, we have a replica 17th, 18th century hand press that was built by a student in 1976 for his senior project. The NIU Common Press and its trademark can be seen in the images on this slide. Our rare books collection is particularly strong in 18th century English literature. The collection also contains large holdings of religious texts and English and American history books. We are also actively acquiring science fiction and fantasy books, magazines, and comic books. A subset of our sci-fi collection contains a few hundred items of material by and about Lovecraft. Complementary to our sci-fi book and magazine collections are our Swiftfoot archives. This is the organization that awards the Nebulas, and these archives hold the author papers of some of its members. We are also actively seeking archival collections that fit this collection as well. The last thing I want to note are some of the individual author collections that make up some of our 46 special collections. They include UK and American authors, including Whitman, Blake, Burns, Byron, Dos Passos, among several others. The main discovery points for RBSC materials are through our website, the library catalog, and Archon, which is a database containing finding aids for archival materials in the NIU library's distinctive collections. Aside from the dime novels, a selection of items from the Lee Schreiner sheet music collection is available through the NIU Digital Library. This collection consists of several thousand pieces of sheet music from the early 20th century, and in particular pieces from World War I. On this slide, I wanted to talk a bit about the Horatio Alger Fellowship for the Study of American Popular Culture that is available to those conducting original research and using materials from our popular culture collections. RBSC collections that are supported by this grant include works authored by Horatio Alger Jr., dime novels, comic books, science fiction and fantasy books, as well as the author papers, and American and English popular literature before 1940. Candidates interested in the fellowship will need to submit a letter of interest, a curriculum vitae, a brief proposal of the research, and two letters of recommendation. The application is due May 31st of 2021, and research must take place between July 1st and December 31st of 2021. More details about this fellowship and information about how to submit application materials can be found at the link provided at the bottom of this slide. Provided on this last slide is my contact information as well as a direct URL to the Rare Books and Special Collections website. Please feel free to reach out if you need any assistance or have comments that you would like to share about the information or resources that I've provided you with today. I'm looking forward to learning how dime novels will be used in your classrooms, and I wish you the best of luck throughout the school year.